Thanks very much. 38 Fed alumni have written a letter to senators urging them to reject the nomination of Judy Shelton to the Federal Reserve Board of Governors. These 38 alum include economists, attorneys, bank supervisors, two former bank presidents, and a former vice chair, saying Shelton is incapable of leaving politics at the door. I quote from the letter here: Mrs. Shelton has a decades-long record of writings and statements that call into question her fitness for a spot on the Federal Reserve Board of Governors. They also say Mrs. Shelton's views are so extreme and ill-considered as to be an unnecessary distraction from the task at hand. Shelton's nomination in July got out of committee at a 13-12 party line vote. Since then, two Republican senators have said they will vote against the nomination, not enough to put it down, but Mitch McConnell has not yet scheduled a vote on the Senate floor. Tyler? Kelly?
Steve, real quickly, how likely does her confirmation look at this point?
It seems like a very close call. I guess I haven't done the math, but I think they can lose one more vote, perhaps maybe two more votes for Republicans. I don't know. It's unclear what anybody has to gain or lose by not approving this. I think Republicans would incur the wrath of the president if they voted against his nominee. And I'm not sure that any voters would vote for a Republican senator because they opposed the Shelton nomination. So I don't know that anybody's anything to lose. They would vote their conscience on this, I suppose. But it is a very controversial nomination. I can't remember one that looks quite as controversial as this.
Yeah. Steve, thank you. Steve Leisman with the news there.